He doesn't care.
When you're in here, your ass is mine.
He owns your ass.
What you do on your own time is your own damn business.
We don't want to buy any of your stupid kids' Girl Scout cookies.
I don't care, you monkey.
Monkey?
You moron.
Now? Now?
Why don't you get to work?
Get to work.
Before I fire your dumb ass.
Dumb ass. Get going. Hey!
I don't know how the hell you did that.
You should not have done that.
But I sure as hell don't like it.
He don't like it.
You do know what you're supposed to be doing, don't you?
Get the man some coffee.
Yeah, coffee.
Right now, you low-life piece of crap.
Are you trying to piss me off?
Are you out of your fucking mind?
You gonna answer that, or you just gonna undress me with your eyes?
Quit thinking about us, Pecker, and answer the damn phone.
I do believe what we have here...
What we have here...
...is a failure to communicate.
You got a real bad attitude.
Holy hell! Maybe we could talk about this.
He's gonna kick your ass.
No, I'm not.
He's gonna beat you like a bad monkey.
Uh-uh.
Yep.
What the? How about a race?
You are messing with the wrong guy.
No, they're not.
He's gonna climb right up your ass.
Uh-uh.
Yep.
Promotion.
Get a dictionary.
10 weeks vacation.
Look at the word.
Paid.
Insubordination.
Shut up, you little peckerhead.
Yeah, shut up, peckerhead.
Employee of the month. No, really. I mean it. How would you like to be employee of the month?
You're gonna be making french fries for a living.
No, they're not.
I guarantee it.
Did I mention raise? How about a raise? How about that?
How about you get your knee pads on and start apologizing?
It was you, wasn't it?
It was you.
You're the one.
You're the one.
Xeroxed your ass.
That was you?
Sent it around the office.
Wow.
With my name on it.
You got a nice ass.
You're in deep shit.
You must be working out. Yeah.
Wow! That's it.
You're done.
I tried.
It's over.
But you just don't see the light.
Your worst nightmare is about to come true.
You are off the bowling team.
You're out of here. You'll never bowl in this town again.
Turn in your ball.
Okay then. You're fired. Yeah, clean out your desk. Give me a letter of resignation. See if you can spell your fucking name right. You overpaid piece of shit.
You killed him, murderer. I hope you're happy. Cause, I am. You know, I've been behind you the whole time. That guy's a dick. He never listened to me when I was telling him how sweet you are, you know? What do you say? You and me, team up, partners, hey? Huh? How about that? Yeah. You're alright. Oh, that's just great. Gerbil in a microwave. How original, freaking hack. Like, it's funny twice. Yeah, right. You suck.